Do you know what lies at the bottom of the ocean? In 1875, the HMS Challenger expedition embarked on a journey to uncover the deepest part of the sea. Led by Captain George Nares, the crew sailed over 68,000 nautical miles, conducting experiments and collecting data that would change our understanding of the ocean forever. On March 23, 1875, they reached a point in the Pacific Ocean, now known as the Challenger Deep, and dropped a rope into the darkness. The rope plummeted over 31,000 feet, a staggering depth that was previously unimaginable. To put that in perspective, if you were to drop Mount Everest, the tallest mountain on Earth, into the Challenger Deep, its peak would still be over 7,000 feet underwater. Today, we know that the Challenger Deep is the lowest point on Earth, with a depth of approximately 35,787 feet. The pressure at this extreme depth is over 1,000 times greater than the pressure at sea level, and the temperature is just a few degrees above freezing.